I guess I do think that complacency, orthodoxy around a certain set of ideas and focus inwards are besetting problems facing higher education. And Harvard's a kind of city on a hill in higher education, at least a lot of people want to watch. And I was very determined to change all that. I wish I'd done it in shrewder ways, but I basically am proud of the side that I was on in most of the arguments.